នេះជាកម្មវិធីផ្សាយវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនេះជាកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីជាភាសាខ្មែរវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីសូមស្វាគមន៍លោកអ្នកនាងទាំងអស់ពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោននៃសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិក
ចាប់ពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោននាងខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាអ្នកស្ដាប់ទាំងអស់ជាទីមេត្រីខ្ញុំបាទហេងសកលក៏សូមជម្រាបសួរលោកអ្នកនាងអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពរាប់អានចាយើងខ្ញុំសូមជូនកម្មវិធីផ្សាយសម្រាប់ព្រឹកថ្ងៃសុក្រ6កើតខែផល្គុនឆ្នាំវកអត្តស័កពុទ្ធសករាជ2567ហើយដល់ត្រូវនឹងថ្ងៃទី3ខែមីនាគ្រិស្តសករាជ2017 លោកតំសុខាសន្យាផ្ដល់លុយកន្លះលានដុល្លារសម្រាប់ឃុំសង្កាត់នីមួយៗក្រោយក្លាងកាន់អំណាចឆ្នាំ2017លោកហ៊ុនសែនជំរុញឲ្យវិស័យឯកជនចូលរួមនឹងខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងជាមួយរដ្ឋាភិបាលដើម្បីជំរុញកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ច
មន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលសម្ដែងក្តីមិនទល់សង្ស័យពីប្រសិទ្ធភាពនៃការផ្លាស់ប្តូរទីកន្លែងធ្វើការងារនិងដំណែងមន្ត្រីតុលាការ ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋស្រុកស្ទោងខេត្តកំពង់ធំសម្ដែងក្តីបារម្ភថាស្រូវប្រាំងជាច្រើនរយហិកតានិងខូចខាតដោយសារមិនមានទឹកស្រោចស្រពរួមនឹងព័ត៌មានផ្សេងៗមួយចំនួនទៀតជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំបាទហេងសកលសូមជូនព័ត៌មានពីស្ដាបាទលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីសារសន្និធិគ្នាជាលក្ខណៈឯកជនច្រើនរយទំព័រដែលភាគច្រើនពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងក្រុមគ្រួសារត្រកូលហ៊ុននិងមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលបានបាយធ្លាយដល់បណ្ដាញសារព័ត
ដែលមានការប្រកាសថាលោកហ៊ុនសែនជាមនុស្សចំណិតរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនលោកខៀវកញ្ញរិទ្ធរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងព័ត៌មានលោកសុនចន្ទថុលរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងសាធារណការនិងដឹកជញ្ជូននិងមនុស្សមួយចំនួនផ្សេងទៀត សាទាំងនោះត្រូវបានប្រភពមួយឈ្មោះថាអង្គរបុរីផ្ញើទៅកាន់អតីតប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកសំរងស៊ីប៉ុន្តែលោកសំរងស៊ីបានបញ្ជូនបន្តទៅកាន់ប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយក្នុងសារសន្និធិនេះដែលបាយធ្លីនេះពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងទំនាក់ទំនងកិច្ចការជំនួយរបស់ក្រមគ្រួសារត្រកូលហ៊ុនយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនយោបាយបំភ័យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងរឿងក្តីរបស់លោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតនៅតុលាការអាមេរិកការជិតជ្រែកក្នុងកិច្ចការតុលាការព្រមទាំងរ ដែលភាគច្រើននៃសារទាំងនោះគឺបានមកពីប្រភពដែលគេដាក់ឈ្មោះថារឿងពុតស៊ីអិនអរភីនិងម្ចាស់កណនីហ្វេសប៊ុកឈ្មោះសៃហាខ្សែអាចសម្លេងដែលបញ្ចេញតាមសារព័ត៌មានហ្វេសប៊ុកគឺសុទ្ធតែពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការវាយប្រហារទៅលើគណៈបកប្រឆាំងរឿងស្រីញីនិងចុងក្រោយរឿងកិច្ចការផ្ទៃក្នុងគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិអ្នកច្បាប់ចាត់ទុកថាការផ្សព្វផ្សាយការសន្និសីទឯកជនបែបនេះគឺជាការរំលោភបំពានយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរទៅលើសិ ប្រធានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដែលទៅតែសមាជិកក្នុងគណៈបកផ្ដល់សេចក្តីទុកចិត្តឲ្យឡើងកាន់តំណែងជាប្រធានគណៈបកចំនួន 63ត្រូវបានសន្យាផ្ដល់លុយកន្លះលានដុល្លារក្នុងមួយឃុំសង្កាត់ដើម្បីអភិវឌ្ឍពេលគណៈបកនេះគ្រប់គ្រងអំណាចក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតស្របពេលលោកកឹមសុខាទទួលបានតួនាទីថ្មីជាប្រធានគណៈបកនេះ
លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនវិញក៏បានឆ្លៀតជូនពរចំពោះការទទួលបានមុខតំណែងថ្មីនេះដែរសូមស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់លោកមមនិរតជុំវិញរឿងនេះការប្រកាសជំហរពីគោលនយោបាយគណៈបកជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតរបស់លោកកឹមសុខានេះគណៈដែលគណៈបកប្រឆាំងអាងថាការបង្ខំចិត្តធ្វើកំណែតម្រង់ដោះដូរក្បាលម៉ាស៊ីនដឹកនាំក្នុងបកទ្រង់ទ្រាយធំបំផ្លាប់មាននេះ ព្រោះតែស្ថានភាពមិនអំណោយផលដែលអាចនឹងឈានទៅមានវិបត្តិផ្នែកនយោបាយកាន់តែធ្ងន់ធ្ងរជាងមុនរបស់បកប្រឆាំងថ្លែងនៅចំពោះមុខសកម្មជននិងមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់ក្នុងពិធីសម័យមីសម័យនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី2មីនាក្នុងទីស្នាក់ការគណៈបកឋិតក្នុងសង្កាត់ចាក់អង្រៃលើលោកកម្មសខាឲ្យដឹងថា ក្រោយពេលគណៈបកប្រឆាំងឆ្នះឆ្នោតឡើងកាន់អំណាចនៅឆ្នាំ2018នេះគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានរៀបចំកម្មវិធីនយោបាយរបស់ខ្លួនមួយចំនួនក្នុងនោះកម្មវិធីនយោបាយទម្លាក់លុយចំនួន50ម៉ឺនដុល្លារសម្រាប់អភិវឌ្ឍនៅក្នុងឃុំសង្កាត់នីមួយៗជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំនេះក៏ជាកម្មវិធីនយោបាយអតិភិមួយសំខាន់និងចាំបាច់ដែរទន្ទឹមនឹងនេះ ប្រធានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងថ្មីក៏បានថ្លែងការពីចំពោះការរិះគន់រឿងផ្ដាល់លុយចំនួន40,000រៀលឡើងមនុស្សវ័យចាស់ក៏ប៉ុន្តែត្រូវខកខានខុសពីការសន្យាឈរក្នុងមុខតំណែងចំនួនលោកសំរងស៊ីពេលនេះលោកកម្មសខាលើកឡើងថាការសន្យាផ្ដាល់លុយចំនួន40,000រៀលក្នុងពេលកន្លងទៅបាននោះលុះត្រាគណៈបកប្រឆាំងឈ្នះឆ្នោតនឹងឡើងកាន់អំណាចជាមុនសិន
การสำรวจจัดรูเรือกบาลเหมือนฟินดักน้อมคณะปะนี่เฟื่องล้างเหมือนยูเป็นมันเลยกรอยเปรี้ยฉบับสดายปีคณะปะนโยบายจับบังคมเอาเมดักน้อมปักได้เมียนตู้เต้ารุมเรียปะเจ้าหนึ่งห้ามมันเอาประเทศรหดดอกคณะกรรมการนิยุชกเฟื่องนโยบายขนมเรียเปรี้ยปรามฉน้ำ ฉบับได้อนุมัติโดยไอกระปะปีคางปะการนำนายหนึ่งอนุวัตยางชาประหะกรอยการประกาศระบาลูกคนแสนให้อนุมัติการปิดคายที่มาเพย์คอมเพียฉบับนี้เต้ารงการีคนถ่าคือจีเจตนาจองหลุมเลี้ยหนึ่งมันจอมนโยบายปะประชังอ้อยบานมุ่นการบอกฉนอฉน้ำปีปอนอับระเบยตัวจุ๋วิ่งดูนโยรัฐมนตรีหุ่นแสนเป็นเจ้าจมโฮการปิดคายคอมเพียถ่าฉบับได้ปีกันนับปะนโยบายนี่ตะไต่ล้างเหมือนแมนสำหรับแต่ปะประชังเลยก็ปัญไตฉบับนี้ก็ดมเราได้ กรุ๊ปคณะปานโยบายได้บานประพฤติกับห้องรวมเตียงปะการนำนายพองโดยไล่สมัยบีสมัยรบกับคณะปะประชังได้ประดาวสกเรจกจัดไอโลกรรมสคาถ้วยจีประเทียนนัทไรมูสุขูลูกปอลหอมหนึ่งลูกเอชัยเอียงถ้วยจีอนุประเทียนคณะปะไปเลยถ้วยล้างหนกกร้อยเปโลกสามดังสี่เลียนลายปีประเทียนการปิดค่ายกรมแพทย์กันลองเต่าประตูชิมียนการเรียกกลุ่นปีสหกรมเชื่อดังอันตรายเจียธาเจตนาในฉบับสดายปีคณะปานโยบาย อาจมีจิตรัดเกียรติสังกัดกระไดขนมเปโลกรรมสคาลางการนำนายที่ประเทียนปะในได้ลูกคุณแสนก็บานชี้เนียดพิจารณาความโตรขนมไทยแต่มุ้ยแต่ลูกกรรมสคาตัวบานสกเรตกจัดอ้อยถ้วยจิตประเทียนจำนวนลูกสามรังสี่กรอยกาดะเจนโกลยบายวิมัชกาอำนาจนัทนกรอมเชียดเลยสอบเปลางการนำนายที่ประเทียนคณะปะระบาลูกกรรมสคาในได้เนี่ยนวลเพียคณะปะการนำนายโยลเคยท่าวิมันต้อนประกอบดอลายตีถ้าตายจมโหนี่หนึ่งมีประเสริฐเพียวกำรัดนา
ลูกสอกไอซานโยเคยท้าอายเตารวยหรือมันอายนุสำคัญในเรื่องการอนุวัตจะแสดงผลหนอหายการประดอลปรติภูอำนาจดูนี่กันนะปะปิจิจนการไปเชียบ้านอนุวัตคิดแต่สัพชนามาเฮยยืมมันตอนโยตรึสไตนั่งเป็นตัวตรึสไตนั่งเวียกรันในเจตตรึสไตนั่งเลือกตามันตอนปลายตรึสไตนั่งเอาใจจิตใจจะสไตดอลคุ้มประตูแสงประตีนละลายใจจุ่มในลูกบันเดินมีหนีเนี่ยสาวคิดเดียวการพิบอดสังคมเมื่อเคยท้า
เวียชีมชูบายละอประสันบโกลยบายนี่สมรักโดยการประกาศนิเมนก็ปัญใจลูกโยลเคยทาตันเต็มหนึ่งเพียบโจกเจยหรือการมีที่นโยบายนี่ปัญหาได้อายดึงการหลังคือการกรุบกรองทับิกาเมียนนำลาเพียบ
ลูกกิจการถูกจังรงจำทวงเงินเพียงสิ่งนี้สักทาสังคมที่จังเคยใช่ไหมจังเคยไอ้ลุยทะเลไปตามคงบางจานแบบตามเพียงกึศเราตัดจังไอ้บ้านเหมือนเป็นตลาดนะแต่ไงมุกลูกกรรมสคามันเจ๊จมโฮทากันนะปะประชังเนาแต่คลังให้เรื่องม้อมนึกเพื่อดำเนินชั่วโมงสมุกชนิดเบอร์ตู้จิตชั่วโอปสะกันเลยจริงนี่เทียดลูกอาหางถากันนะปะประชังสำหรับไอ้บ้านกูรยุบายการบรรทอยอำเภอปุกระลุยที่พิเศษเนาตามเสวาสาธารณะเราบอกรวดโดยจิตการเพื่อสมบทกำเนิด เจ็งบานการมาสุดได้ทีนึงปีนึกฉบับสังเกตบานเติมเต่าจะดำก็ปัตยกันนะปะการนำนายจะดังถ่ากรรมวิธีดังนี้ครูนบานอนุวัตชรานอนันต์นำมาเฮ้ยหายก็กลมปุ้งแต่เพื่อกำเนิดตำรวงการวิธีนโยบายบันทายเตี้ยเอาเมียนเพียบลาประสายเจียงนี้ได้ขยมมอมมณีรัตอาซีเจรัยพนมเปิง
บาดโลนิยุรัฐมนตรีฮุนเซนบานประดามชาโกนโกนระบอบโลกถาจำปูประเทศไดเมียนจนอันตาประไวโฮโจจราโนเปลขังมกจนเจ็ดดาวหนึ่งแรงการอำนาจห้าจนอันตาประไวจังนุกนังลางการอำนาจจำนวนหนึ่งหรือไอแนวิเพียกโยลโดยการประดามชาระบอบโลกฮุนเซนได้แต่กตาได้นอมเอาจนอันตาประไวไอลางการอำนาจมันนุกโดยซาแต่จนเจ็ดดาวขมิญกาสามกีขเนียนังประเทศเชียดขมิญอภิบาลกะหล่อลูกเรียบิญูรีกาปัวมีนี
ลูกนายุรัฐมนตรีฮุนซานรุมลักทาลูกบานประดามพญาโกนโกนระบอบลูกตังปีดับประดามฉน้ำบุญอ้อยกัดทมอจำนำตกทา
ក្នុងរយៈពេល30ទៅ40ឆ្នាំខាងមុខទៀតនៅពេលវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរហើយប្រទេសដែលមានការហូរចូលជួនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍ច្រើននៅពេលនោះជនជាតិដើមមិនកាន់អំណាចទៀតទេលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានថ្លែងនៅក្នុងកម្មវិធីបិទសន្និបាតបូករុបលទ្ធផលការងារឆ្នាំ2006នឹងត្រូវដាក់ការងារឆ្នាំ2007នៃក្រសួងការបរទេសនៅវិមានសន្តិភាពការពីថ្ងៃទី1មិថុនាប្រទេសដែលមានជនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍ហូរចូលទៅរស់នៅច្រើន
នឹងនាំមកមានការបាត់បង់អំណាចរបស់ជនជាតិដើមលោកបន្តថាជាឧទាហរណ៍ដូចជានៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងនៅប្រទេសបារាំងជាដើមដែលមានមេដឹកនាំមិនមែនជាជនជាតិដើមនោះទេជួនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍ចូលទៅច្រើនពេលនោះការប្រែប្រួលវិជាសាស្ត្រនេះនឹងនាំទៅដល់ការបាត់បង់អំណាចនៃជនជាតិដើមទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយលោកហ៊ុនសែនមិនបានបញ្ជាក់ថា
ถ้าจุนจิตดามในประเทศนามวยเพียงเตี้ยนั่งแทรกบัตรบังอำนาจบรรทบโดยสายจุนอันตาประเวณุตีเนี่ยศึกษาสายจิริโอกาอภิวัตสังคมนั่งจีเนวิเพียในโยบายลูกมันดึกเมียนี้ก็ยกเคยโดยการประดำพญาระบลุหุ่นแสนได้แต่ลูกทากตาได้นอมเอาจุนจิตดามเติร์กบัตรบังอำนาจเทเลตเลอกรมจุนอันตาประเวณดึกนอมประเทศเพื่อชันโดยสายจุนจิตดามในประเทศนู้การจึงลืมมันตกจัดขี้
บรรดาเมียนี่บรรทออทางกัมพูชีในปีนี้หากกำปองเมียนดำเนินโดยเคลียร์แต่นังจุนเจียดดามดนตรีเทียดได้ตรักบัตรบองอำนาจระบบคลุ้นแต่เอาจุนอันตาประเวทได้
ที่ไทยตัดปีจึงเมื่อปีสมโนในชีวิตระบบเชื่อเชื่อตามนั้นคือการรู้ก็ใช้ที่ไอ้จำบัตรซอยบุยแต่เพื่อเอาตามที่เชื่อตามบางคล้ายใจจุนเจียดเทียดไปในเดือนตะไคร้บอกคลุ้นมา
เนี่ยศึกษาสายคิริวการอภิวัตสังคมรูปนี้ไทยติดท่า ถอยบาการปุจิ้งกับปงมีนสันเดียบกระดอยปนใต้โลกสังเกตเพียงทางกรุบกระนักปะนโยบายถึงอ๋อแต่งแต่บางแห่งการมันตกจัดขี้นั่งชลุตัวเต็งขี้มันจะจอมมันจะเฮยรีไอการกรุบกรงรถปัจจุบันก็ทะเลเจ้าโดยใช้จิมูลให้ทัวร์ไอประเทศจัดแข่งยิสรูวิตตีดันดามตึกใดนั่งก้าวโจมมันเลยจุนันเตาประเวกันแต่จรานลัง กระจายตั้งไปชั่นปีปอนด์ดับบุญมาดอชั่นปีปอนด์ดับประมุ่ยรถท้าปีบาการปุจิบานบันเดงเจงจุนันเตาประเวกโคจิบับเมาปีเจ็ดสปีโปรตีเมียนเจียงบุญเมินเนี้ยขนมนุชจุนันเตาประเวกเมียนเจ็ดบุญเมินเนี้ยหรือสมาร์ไปสปีเพริ้อยคือจุนเจ็ดเวียดนามโคจิบับไฟตบัดยังในกระดิ่งเกมันตอนดังท้าตาเมียนจุนันเตาประเวกจำนวนประมาณเตือดที่พิเศษจุนเจ็ดเวียดนามกับปงโรนในโคจิบับในกัมพูชีตีสำหรับโลกมันดัดเมียนนี้เป็นเจ้าท่า ปัจจุบันเกษตรเคยปูรถเวียดนามเข้าจับโจมรวนในสเตอร์ตูเตียงในประเทศกัมพูชีปนใต้กันลองมองอัญญาทอหะปีบาโรคืนถ้าเมียนจุนจิตเวียดนามเข้าจับถึงนู้นนำไปบันดังเจงปีประเทศน่ะผู้ใจจะวิ่งประสันปลุกกอกขมายประหารมุ่ยเลียนเนี้ยได้กุมปงซีชนูลในประเทศไทยคืออัญญาทอประเทศนี้มันปีบากรุบกรองหลายให้มาจังบันดังเจงปีประเทศเป็นหน้ากบาล
ยังเคยทาต่อเปลี่ยนเพียบบนเท้าใหญ่ป่ะไปบ้านจะเพียบทับบนเท้าจะเมื่อประเทศไทยเราจะเปลี่ยนเท้ามาแค่ได้จะอาจจับบ้านเลยจุดจิตทำไมเดี๋ยวมันเลยเขาจะบ้านนึงรอบเมินเนี่ยเราต้องรอบแฟนเนี่ยไปจุดตัววิ่งเนี่ยยังทำไปจุดตามบ้านไปตอนไหนทำไมยังเมื่อวันนี้จะการกรุ๊ปร้องมาเต้าไปวิ่งจับประมาณจับมาชั้นบ้านประมาณบ้านคุณฟอนแต่ผมคุณฟอนเนี่ยหนึ่งตาให้ไปยังเมื่อเต้าไปวิ่งน้ำมันเอาเสียฟิงแต่ประเทศทำไมอยู่เนี่
ប្រសិនដឹងទុកជាមុនថាប្រទេសកំពុងរំកិលទៅរកការដឹកនាំពីសំណាក់ជនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍នៅពេលខាងមុខនោះរដ្ឋាភិបាលត្រូវពង្រឹងច្បាប់ជនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍និងគូអប់រំពលរដ្ឋខ្លួនឲ្យមានសេចក្តីទុកចិត្តគ្នានិងឈប់ទោសតែងគ្នាដោយសារនិន្នាការនយោបាយជាពិសេសអ្នកនយោបាយផ្ទាល់ចេះរុករុំគ្នាដើម្បីគិតផលប្រយោជន៍ជាតិជាធំទើបឯកាពីអំណាចមិនឲ្យធ្លាក់ទៅលើជនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍ខ្ញុំរីកវិញ្ញូអាស៊ីសេរីភ្
ប្រជាជនចូលរួមនឹងខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងជាមួយរដ្ឋាភិបាលដើម្បីជំរុញកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនៅកម្ពុជាដែលបានឈានកកថានៅឆ្នាំ2017នេះកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាអាចសម្រេចបានក្នុងរង្វង់7%ប៉ុន្តែអ្នកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចមានក្តីបារម្ភថាកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាតិអាចនឹងធ្លាក់ចុះប្រសិនបើមានការបំផិតបំភ័យបរិវត្តទាក់ទងនឹងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នយោបាយអ្នកស្រីខែសុនងរាយការណ៍
អ្នកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចវិភាគថាកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនឹងឈានដល់ 7% តាមការព្យាករណ៍ទុកលុះណាតែប្រទេសមានស្ថិរភាពនយោបាយក្នុងអំឡុងពេលបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ 2017ប្រធានសមាគមអ្នកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាលោកច័ន្ទសុផលមានប្រសាសន៍ថាបញ្ហាស្ថិរភាពនយោបាយគឺជាហានិភ័យនៅក្នុងស្រុកដែលអាចធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ជាអវិជ្ជមានដល់កំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចលោកថានៅឆ្នាំ 2017និងឆ្នាំ 2018ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាមានព្រឹត្តិការណ៍បោ ជាពិសេសគឺការបាត់បង់ប្រាក់ចំណូលពីការលក់ដូរនិងការចំណាយផ្សេងៗទៀតអាចនាំឲ្យពលរដ្ឋនិងអ្នកវិនិយោគផ្អាកការវិនិយោគរងចាំមើលនិងផ្អាកការចំណាយធំធំមួយចំនួនដែលជារឿងមួយមិនល្អនឹងធ្វើឲ្យសេដ្ឋកិច្ចថមថយ
បាទខាងនៃផ្ទៃនៅក្នុងប្រទេសយើងរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាចគ្រប់គ្រងបានធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចកុំឲ្យសេដ្ឋកិច្ចថមធម្មតាវិនិយោគធម្មតាចំណាយធម្មតាឬធ្វើឲ្យកម្លាំងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនឹងកើនបានជាធម្មតាដែរបាទខ្ញុំសំដៅលើបញ្ហានយោបាយយើងធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋស្ងប់ចិត្តនឹងដំណើរការប្រកបមុខរបរអាជីវកម្មធុរកិច្ចពង្រីកការវិនិយោគជាធម្មតា
ចំពោះហានិភ័យក្រៅស្រុកយើងមិនអាចគ្រប់គ្រងបានទេមានតែត្រៀមរំចាំបើសិនជាខានការនៅផលមិនល្អកើតឡើងយើងមានថវិកាសន្សំពីឆ្នាំមុនមកនោះគ្រប់សម្រាប់ចំណាយធ្វើឲ្យកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនៅប្រដៅលោកចាន់សុផលបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថាក្រៅអំពីបញ្ហាស្ថិរភាពនយោបាយនោះហានិភ័យនៅក្នុងស្រុកមួយចំនួនទៀតក៏ចោទជាបញ្ហាដែរដូចជាការផ្ដល់អនុទានច្រើនដែលពលរដ្ឋជំពាក់គេច្រើនហើយដែលធ្វើឲ្យលំហូរសាច់ប្រាក់នៅក្នុង ដោយសារតែតម្លៃស្រូវតម្លៃដំឡូងមីទៀបនៅឡើយតម្លៃកៅស៊ូរើប្រើបន្តិចប៉ុន្តែម្រេចចាប់ផ្ដើមចុះថ្លៃរីឯស្វាយកែវលមៀតម្ដងឡើងម្ដងចុះ ថ្លៃនៅក្នុងសន្និសីទចក្រខូវិស័យប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឆ្នាំ2017នៅថ្ងៃទី2ខែមីនាលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនមានប្រសាសន៍ថាតាមការព្យាករណ៍នៅឆ្នាំ2017នេះសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាអាចសម្រេចបានក្នុងរង្វង់7%នៅក្នុងនោះកំណើនក្នុងវិស័យកសិកម្មរំពឹងថានឹងល្អប្រសើរឡើងបន្តិចចំពោះកំណើននៃវិស័យកាត់ដេរនឹងរើបឡើងជាងឆ្នាំ2016ហើយចំណែកវិស័យសំណង់និងអចលនវត្ថុនឹងបន្តថមថយដោយមានការកែ តម្រូវនៅស្ថានភាពអន្តរជាតិនិងការផ្គត់ផ្គង់លោកថាកម្ពុជាខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងបន្តទៀតដើម្បីជំរុញកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចឲ្យបាន7%ដែលអាចឲ្យកម្ពុជាសម្រេចបាននូវចក្ខុវិស័យប្រែក្លាយប្រទេសមានចំណូលមធ្យមកម្រិតខ្ពស់នៅឆ្នាំ2030និងប្រទេសមានចំណូលខ្ពស់នៅឆ្នាំ2050ត្រូវពីនេះកំណើននៃឧស្សាហកម្មផ្សេងៗមិនមែនកាត់ដេររំពឹងថានឹងមានកំណើនខ្ពស់ដែលអាចជួយទ្រទ្រង់ដល់កំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាតិ
ស្ថានភាពបែបនេះរំពឹងថានឹងបន្តរហូតដល់ឆ្នាំ2017ដែលកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចអាចនឹងសម្រេចបានដូចគ្នាក្នុងរង្វង់7%.
លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបន្តថាទន្ទឹមនឹងគ្នានេះសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាកំពុងប្រឈមនឹងហានិភ័យពីខាងក្រៅមួយចំនួនដូចជាភាពមិនប្រាកដប្រជាពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការដំឡើងអត្រាការប្រាក់គោលរបស់ធនាគារកណ្ដាលរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកការចាក់ចេញរបស់អង់គ្លេសនិងអនាគតរបស់សហភាពអឺរ៉ុបហានិភ័យនៃការធ្លាក់ចុះនៃកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចចិននិងការថមថយកំណើននៃបណ្ដាសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់ប្រទេសកំពុងរីកលូតលាស់ភាពចម ដែលមានការកើនឡើងគ្នាជាដើមរីឯការរំពឹងទុកនៅការងើបឡើងវិញនៅតម្លៃប្រេងនិងទំនិញនៅលើទីផ្សារអន្តរជាតិក៏ជាហានិភ័យសម្រាប់សេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាផងដែរចានីងខ្ញុំខែសុនងអាស៊ីសេរីភ្នំពេញ
បានលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលសម្ដែងក្តីមិនទល់សង្ស័យពីប្រសិទ្ធភាពនៃការផ្លាស់ប្តូរទីកន្លែងធ្វើការនិងតំណែងរបស់មន្ត្រីតុលាការថានឹងអាចបំបាត់អំពើពុករលួយការពីថ្ងៃទី 28 កុម្ភៈព្រះមហាក្សត្របានចេញព្រះរាជក្រឹត្យត្រាស់បង្គាប់តែងតាំងនិងផ្ទេរមុខតំណែងប្រធានសាលាដំបងខេត្តអនុប្រធានសាលាដំបងរាជធានីខេត្តចៅក្រមសាលាដំបងរាជធានីខេត្តសរុបចំនួន56រូបនិងអគ្គប្រធានអាជ្ញារងប្រធានអាជ្ញារងន
ทำไมใช่การกรองคนเนื้อทำอะไรอยู่ปีอาจจะได้ทำมีได้ทำมีปะปนมีแบบแพร่ชาอย่างเต็มมีคอร์รัปชันนะปนตายประเทศองค์การดำลาพิบอันระจีตลกเรียบกลมันมีจำนวนตัวเลอประเสริฐพิบนั่งดำลาพิบในการดำเนินตัว
เพื่อมาเจอเมียนเลือดเป็นเลือดเป็นเลือดเทียบองค์การออกโดนเจ็บสมัยตายลาเพียบในองค์การออกผลก่อนต่างเมียนห้ององค์การระบอบโลกรอเคยท้าประชีพบรอดขมายจัดตกมันตรีตลาการปุ๋ยนั่งมันตรีรอดทาปีบาลท้าปกระลุยคลังจึงเกะการเลือกหลังนี้ไปเลือดระบายการสไตล์ปีกาว่าเวยอำเภอปกระลุยเชียสกอลชนะปีปอนดาวประมุ่ยจังไซการปิดไงตีมาภัยลำใบกุมเพะจำนายประเทศองค์การสมปอนแกะระนายเพียบสังคมการบุชีโลกซานใจเลือกหลังท้า
ปรอดมันตอนมีนจำเนื้อท้ากาพลับโดไอโทรไอประปอนตลาการมีนไอกรีดเพียบนั่งมันสัตว์นกกรามสมเพียรในโยบายตีที่ประชาชนในหมู่ปอนเป็นปอนในกำเพียรในหมกเนียปีแต่ใจลมอ๋อสีมวยกาเป็นเลิศเลยฉบับในเนื้อสตราแปลปักปอนเอาไอกรีดเพียบบอกเปลี่ยนยาหรือจะกลอมหนึ่ง ยังจังเทินเปลี่ยนยาหรือการกรองนั่งกับโตกับมาการีกระทรวงดีไซน์ยุติธรรมนั่งไปก่อนที่เราจะแม่นั่งผู้รับผู้ท้ากระลองเมาเมียนการเลือกตั้งปีบรรลัยในโตตาดับใบสายดิจิตการกรองนั่งเอาประมาณสายดิจิตเปลี่ยนยาเอาประมาณ
อาซีสไรมันอาจจะต้องแนะนำเปียกระทรวงยุติธรรมกรมสันติภาพนั่งลบจนมาลิ้นเป็นเจ้าปีกาตายตังนังเตมกดำนายนิบานอะไรเต้ได้ตุลาทรัพย์ขมีนเลิกการปิดไงตีปีมีเนี้ยมันสมิงแต่ปอนังกาพลัดโดตัวนิตินี้เจ้ากรมสลาดำบงเรียกชนิดตรงเป็นดกลงแก่พิรมเต้าบานตายตังเชียประเทศสลาดำบงขาดกมโพดจำนวนประเทศตลากาแค่นี้คือละกรมเชียนในเต้าโจลิวอด การปิดไทยตีมาภัยใบกุมแพะหลกลงแก่ผิวรุ่มเติมสมรัยปอนเตียโต้ดำนางสะกุมบังเกาะในไซเตวันนี้ดะปนที่นี่เกียจจำนวนปีชนามกันละนั่งปีในพระโจรอดจำนวนพรำเลียนเรียลนั่งซองชมือจัดดาวซอนในซอกปีเนี่ยเจียดดาวมันดังจำนวนพรำบุญเลียนเรียลกระอมบอดจอดปลาหังซาซอนในซอกสลาคันโดนปิ้งนกกระบายเตะโลกในโยรอดมันไตรฮอนแซนการปีคายมีเนื้อชนามปีป้อนอับใบ บาลอนเนียงกิตติเมตรีคณะกรรมการอันตรกระทรวงดอสไรพอลปะพอลดอยซากรมโรงสตาร์พลอยได้กัมพูชีลังเวงไซโรปอรอดใบเนตดำนางเอาใบครูซานกรงปอยแปดดำใบดอสไรพอลปะพอลครูซาเตียงใบสัดขนมจำนำปอรอดได้รองพอลปะพอลปีกรมโรงสตาร์พลอยได้นำปอยแปดไฮตอวาระหดหมดดอสซับไงนี่ลูกเลงมาลีเรียกาปัวเรมินี
ปลดใบเนตตำนางอ้อยใบกรุซาในกรงปล่อยแปดดาคณะกรรมการอันตรกระทรวงดอสไรพอลปะปอลโดยสากรมรงสดาเปลือกได้กัมพูชีเจนสิกได้จุนดำนังในทางไงตีปีมีนาคือจิกาสไฟโรคจงกร้อยนำใบอมกตะตัวประอบธรรมบันเทมประเทศกรมการเงินในคณะกรรมการอันตรกระทรวงดอสไรพอลปะปอลโดยสากรมรงสดาเปลือกได้กัมพูชีลางวิ้งคือลูกเซิงไทยมีนประสาบัญเจ้าท้า
ปรวจแต่งนิทัศน์ในขนมบัญชีชมูเนรองพอลปะปอลหายบานตะตัวประอบธรรมคลักน้องดำนาการดอสไรกันลองมองการดอสไรกันลองมองนั่งเรียนในเรื่องสมรสวางคานมันตอนต่อการกูอยู่ไปบ่อใดกูทั้งนั้นมันจะต้องเติมเงินคำบุญจีแต่ดำเนินผมเป็นบรรทานกูตัวในประอบธรรมมันจะอยู่นั่นเองไอ้ตอนนี้กูพลังบัญชีแต่ยืนตัวภาคีเนรองพอลปะปอลไอ้ตอนก็ตาตัดตีแต่ตัดตัดตอนนั่นเองนะ
แต่ก็มันเป็นประกาศสุรพจน์ไทยเนี่ยแต่ตรวจมันบางตัวบางที่จะใช้บางตัวเอาจากลูกตรวจบางจูบจอจ้าให้ประบมเป็นประธานจูบตรวจบ้านทางหลวงตลอดด้วยมหาลัยมาลูกเซิงไทยมันอาจเป็นเจ้าตุ่มหงมตึกประอบธรรมปีพอลปะปอลได้การชูชายเตะเนตามันน้อยเพลย์รถเพลิงได้ตรัสดาลังวินุเตะปลุกตุ่มหงมกะในขอกนี้ตัวเล็กก็ขอกนี้ ปลรอดแตงใบเนี้ยดาวมีชมูอมซ่องไอสวรรดาหนึ่งสรียงกรีคือจีเนรูเนอออมเพลรถเพลิงขนงสังกัดซากันดาหนึ่งพุ่งกิโลเมตรเล็กบุญกรงปล่อยแปดขนงจำนำปลรอดปะปอลมือรอยดับบุญกรุษาลูกเซิงไทยถ้าปลรอดกราปีนี้คือบานไปเพียซาเนียบตอนหมอดหายกำลังปลรอดเนอสังกัดซากันดากรงปล่อยแปดลูกบนวันไอดังถ่าปลรอดแตงใบเนี้ยนี้
พวกกวาดคลาบานทัวจำนวนสกเติบคณะกรรมการอันตรกระทรวงโรคมันเคยชมวนนึกสดประกอบแมนชมัวอมซองนึงมวยฟันมาจากเกยนึงเติมมาเลยสีบาทได้ยังที่เตะตรงวิมานสิมทอดไว้ยังแมนฟันใจโอนกอดเนินนึงยังนะโอนอมซองนึงกอดเนินนึง
ในประเทศไทยที่ปีมีนาตำนานปวดรอดปะปอลแต่งนี้ประมาณดับเนี้ยบรรดาการต่อว่าเลือกที่ห้าสมุยเนื้อมุกสลากรองปล่อยแปดดับใบเตียนเตี้ยเอาอัญญาโทเปียปอนดอสไรดอสมนองปีกาปะปอลนู้จิตใดพองเนื้อประพองปลุกเปลือกกันลองเมื่อปวดรอดบานตะตัวประอบทำจนหลับปิดดับดลาเตยจิตมวยปอนดลาปวดกอดโยธาจีสมนองมันตรำตรึง
หนึ่งอาจจะตัวโยบานเลยโดยเฉพาะตัวรูปโยบายระบบตะนีกีอะไรแบบนี้ก็เลยที่ตัวโยบายจะมือกีบรอดตามเสียในมือในมือไปว่าอะไรนะก็ดอกตรายอะไรหนึ่งก็มันแมนเอาใจจูไปนายในเดียวกันนะดอกที่เป็นพ่อมันดอกแบบบางเลยไปเกี่ยวกับจังบานเมียนใดเมียนลอยยังเต๋อบานกดไอ้ฟูเจ้าเวียบานไปโก้มันจังเอาไปเกี่ยวกับรอดโตปีจีจังจันเต๋อตือตือปีจังทำไมนึกครอดำดาบจึงมุ่นในเอาเงินจึงมุ่น
ตัวชี้ยังนิดใดมันมีมันไตรสลากรองมกชลอยตอบจำพวกกาตวาเตรียมเตรียระบบปวกกอดในพระทนายตีปีมีนาเตกรมโรงสตาเพลิดได้นิจิกรมโรงอปธรรมทับิกาจำนวนระบบเทเนกีอภิวัตอสีหากัตถาเอดีบีนำใบสตาเพลิดรถเพลิงลางเวงจำนวนปีกซ้ายคือปีริจิธนีพนมเป็นเตอร์แคดประสัยหนุกมุกซ้ายนั่งปีริจิธนีพนมเป็นเตอร์กรองปล่อยแปดแคดบันทีมินเจมุกซ้าย กราบิกาจูนดำนังจงคราวสวายรกปลรอดใบครัวซาในกรองปลอยแปดคณะกรรมการอันตรกระทรวงดอสไรท์ทอลปะปอลโดยสากรมรงสดาเพลิดได้กัมพูชีนี้ก็จูนดำนังรกปลรอดในเรจิธนีพนมเป็นเชียงแปดสับครัวซาทิศออยมกตัวประสมนองบรรทายนี้โดยขณีได้ปลรอดแต่งนี้จีเนรงพอลปะปอลปีกรมรงสดาเพลิดรถเพลิงหอยซอลได้ตัดเชียงสามสมัยกระไร สกเรจุนดำนังระบอบคณะกรรมการอันตรกระทรวงนี้ก็บานกำหนดตกเปลือยปลรอดแต่งนู้มกยกพระอุปถัมภ์หรือสำนองนิคโนรยะเปลือยสามสับไงจับปิดไงตีปีมีนาเตอร์บ่าวหัวระยะเปลือยนี้คณะกรรมการอันตรกระทรวงนึงจัดตุกท้าปลรอดแต่งนู้บ่บังเซตหายพร้อมดอลพระนู้เจียบพิกเตียนสำหรับสดาเพลย์รถเพลิงนี้จังหวัดเลงมาลีอาซิสไรปิริจิธนีพนมเปิง
จานโลนันเนียงกัญญาคำพงศักดิ์กับสายระบอบฟัชชูอาซิสไรดาลสายเช่นกระตัดเทนิวอชิงตันจากปัจจุบันรุ่นในคุ้มบังลเวียสรกสันตุกขาดกับปงท้องสนาอารัฐาปีบ้าบังการมันโดนสกปรกในขนมคุ้มระบบปวดกอดตาปัจจุบันแต่งรู้จูบปัญหาลำบากไว้คละจานโลนันเนียงกัญญาหนังบันทัดสกเรกับปุษดาบิรุณีเนเปิลบันตะเกิดเน
บาลูนันยังจิตติเมตรีเนี่ยภูมิสะอองในคมประสนับคายกับปงฉนังสำแดงกาสบายจัดจมปูสกามอภิบันตรีจมเนียงกระทรวงกสิกรรมได้เจ้าตัวช่วยบุงเรียบได้สายระบบปุเกจำนายบันตรีจมเนียงริคนอัญญาทวภูมิคมท้ามันเศร้าสหการลอจมวยปุเกดำใบพอประยอยกสิกรุตีคนใต้อัญญาทวคมท้าปัญหานี้บรรดาหมอกปีบันตรีจมเนียงมันบานประดอลปรมีนจะบาลอจิมุนหลบจันจิตหาริกาปรมีนี
ตราตาพิโอได้มือเครื่องนั่งตราเตอร์สำหรับเกียร์ปุ่งเรียบได้ปีเครื่องจับน้ำสตาร์มาเพียบปุ่งเรียบได้จูนกสิกรดอร์กัดไลน์ในคมประสนับสกรเลียบเอียตามการกรงตกในรัสเซียไทยตีปีคามินากสิกรกำปองชอเมอร์เครื่องจ้ะนั่งจงอ้อลบังแห้งตีต่างใดเถื่อการปุ่งเรียบจมวยนั่งมนตรีจมเนียงเครื่องยนต์กสิกรรมในมนตรีกสิกรรมขาดกำปองฉนังได้ปุ่มเมียนวอเตอร์เมียนอัญญาทอภูมิขมโจรวมลายประเทศการยาไล่เครื่องยนต์กสิกรรมในมนตรี กิจกรรมขาดกำปองฉนังลูกกงรัวถ้าโลกมันชุบมีคมประสนับเพื่อเนตรัยเขียวสุขืนดำใบสมเอาเนตรัยโจรวมโดยจัดเอามนตรัยคมนามเนตโจรวมขนงสกามมาเพียบปงเรียบใดนี้ปนใต้เนตรัยปราบทารวลโลกทาการมันเศร้าเอาเปอร์บอกอัญญาทอมูลฐานประหารจิกเกยโยธาสกามมาเพียบเจาะปงเรียบใดสายนี้มันเศร้าเมียนสระประโยชน์
มันยิ่งชุบมีคมตัวหนึ่งประธานจางเงียกอดเชิญนะยันพาคูนาตาในคมนั้นจัด มันไปทางกรมประชาไอ้มันเนี่ยนำไปโจหาการงูงมแต่กอดกอดขึ้นมาเปลี่ยนนอนปอพักย้อมเบียร์เมียนตามมาจนน้อยที่สมอาญาโทนชุยหาการนะตัว
thang dụ là thán cứ gọt chồng mà cứ cứ đòi xa lại nhầm xong còn mà lại thôi và hai chị nghĩ nít nhầm nâng chị dìm chụp còn mà xa tiết làm bây xì xa nghe bất to thôi chị mới gọt chụp thả dạng mạch
Chạy tỏ bánh hà ní mê khôn bỏ sạp sọc rồi liếp ý nợ xảy kêu sụ khuyên tha cầm rộng cho phòng riêp đầy xa chuôn cả xì có ní rộng mang cầm nót bị thả lờ mốc hai kháng khôn mình đăng cho bà lóa chì môn nụ tề
ក៏យកគ្រឿងចាក់ដែលឲ្យវិជនចំនួន500ហិកតាអញ្ចឹងចុះឥឡូវយើងឲ្យវាបាល់ប៉ិចៗៗៗគ្នាគេឆ្លៃមួយអញ្ចឹងឲ្យអូនឯងសួរខ្ញុំថ្ងៃមុនខ្ញុំតឡើងកាំងខ្ញុំបានដឹងផងហ្នឹងតែម្ដងមិនហ្នឹងបាទទៅទៅទីមុខទៅប្រាប់ថាខាងកសិកម្មទីមកប៉ពន់រឿងជួយជំរាបលើអភិវឌ្ឍចំពោះបញ្ហានេះប្រធានការិយាល័យគ្រឿងយន្តកសិកម្មលោកកងរស់អះអាងថាខាងលោកបានចុះសិក្សាទីតាំងនិងសុំការសហការជាមួយអាជ្ញាធរ ថាការចោះពង្រាបដីស្រែជូនកសិករនៅភូមិតាអងឃុំប្រស្នាប់នេះពុំមានបញ្ហាអ្វីទេហើយជំនាញនិងធ្វើរយៈពេលប្រាំបីថ្ងៃឲ្យហើយលើផ្ទៃដីទំហំ38ហិកតាកសិករម្នាក់នៅភូមិតាអងឃុំប្រស្នាប់លោកមុំដុំមានប្រសាសន៍ថាគ្រួសារលោកនិងអ្នកភូមិជាច្រើនទៀតត្រេកអរចំពោះសកម្មភាពរបស់ជំនាញនាយកដ្ឋានវិស្វកម្មនិងកសិកម្មនៃក្រសួងកសិកម្មដែលបានចោះជួយពលរដ្ឋលោកស្នើឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលឬសមាជិកជំនាញ ជួយពង្រៀបដីឲ្យបានកាន់តែច្រើនហិកតាទៀតនៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានរបស់លោកព្រោះកសិករលំបាកបង្កបង្កើនផលដោយសារតែដីមិនរៀបស្មើជាក់ស្ដែងរូបលោកមានដីស្រែជាង1ហិកតាប៉ុន្តែធ្វើស្រែរាល់ឆ្នាំបានផលស្រូវតែមួយតោនប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយទម្រាំបានផលមានការលំបាកគ្រប់គ្រងទឹកយ៉ាងខ្លាំងបើទោះបីជាមានប្រភពទឹកនៅក្បែរក៏ដោយ
កម្រងចុះពង្រាបដីស្រែជូនកសិកររបស់នាយកដ្ឋានវិស្វកម្មនិងកសិកម្មនៃក្រសួងកសិកម្មនេះបានអនុវត្តតាំងពីឆ្នាំ2015ហើយខេត្តគោលដៅមានចំនួន5រួមមានខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងតាកែវស្វាយរៀងកំពង់ធំនិងខេត្តបាត់ដំបងមន្ត្រីជំនាញថាខេត្តទាំងនេះតែងតែធ្វើស្រែមិនបានផលគ្រប់គោលការណ៍របស់ក្រសួងកសិកម្មហើយលើកហេតុផលថាមានការលំបាកដោយផ្ទៃដីកសិកម្មរបស់កសិករមិនរៀបស្មើខ្ញុំបាទចិនជេថាអាស៊ីសេរីពីខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំ
ចេញលិខិតបំភ្លឺចំពោះការចោទប្រកាន់របស់អតីតអ្នកទោសម្នាក់ឈ្មោះកុងរយ៉ាដែលត្រូវបានទម្លាយអំពីភាពមិនប្រក្រតីជាច្រើននៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារព្រៃសរដូចជាការប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនល្បែងស៊ីសងការវាយទាត់ធាក់និងមានអំពើពុករលួយជាដើមលោកថាកញ្ឆារៀបការព័ត៌មានជំនួយរឿងនេះ
ក្នុងលិខិតបំភ្លឺចុះថ្ងៃទី2ខែមិនិនាអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធនាគារក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃចាត់ទុកថាមតិលើកឡើងអំពីស្ថានភាពអាក្រក់ក្នុងពន្ធនាគារព្រៃសរបស់អតីតទុនដិតកុងរយ៉ាដែលជាប់ទោសព្រោះរឿងបង្ហោះសារបដិវត្តពណ៌លើ Facebook នោះមានភាពលំអៀងខាងនយោបាយជាជាងការរិះគន់ដើម្បីកែលម្អចំពោះការរិះគន់ថាពន្ធនាគារឆ្លើយតបថាការកំណត់កម្មវិធីអប់រំកែប្រែការគ្រប់គ្រងវិន័យរបបអ្នកទោស សន្តិសុខសុវត្ថិភាពអនាម័យនិងសុខភាពសុទ្ធតែយងទៅលើបទដ្ឋានអបអរមាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនិងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកម្ពុជារហូតចងក្រងជាច្បាប់ស្តីពីពន្ធនាគារក្នុងឆ្នាំ2011ទន្ទឹមគ្នានេះអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធនាគារកំពុងចាប់យកបទពិសោធន៍ល្អៗមកពីបរទេសដើម្បីមកអនុវត្តនៅកម្ពុជាឲ្យស្របតាមការរីកចម្រើនរបស់ប្រទេសជាតិ រីឯការចោទថាមានការជក់បារីនិងការប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀននិងលេងល្បែងស៊ីសងអាណាធិបតេយ្យក្នុងពន្ធនាគារនោះអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធនាគារទទួលស្គាល់ថាវាគឺជាការប្រព្រឹត្តល្មើសនិងបទបញ្ជាផ្ទៃក្នុងមណ្ឌលអប់រំកែប្រែនិងពន្ធនាគាររាជធានីខេត្តដោយឡែកចំណុចដែលយុវជនកុងរយ៉ាលើកឡើងថាមានអ្នកប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនរាប់រយអ្នកនោះ ត្រូវបានអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធនាគារបដិសេធដោយអះអាងថាចំនួនជនជប់ឃុំដែលសន្មតថាពិតជាបានលួចប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនខុសច្បាប់ក្នុងពន្ធនាគារមានតែ26នាក់ក្នុងចំណោមអ្នកទោសប្រាំពាន់កៅសិបពីរនាក់ឬស្មើនឹង0.5%អគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធនាគារនិងអង្គភាពក្រមចំណោះកំពុងសហការជាមួយស្ថាប័នមានសមត្ថកិច្ចនិងអង្គភាពពាក់ព័ន្ធសម្ដៅទប់ស្កាត់និងលុបបំបាត់បញ្ហាឲ្យអស់ពីក្នុងមណ្ឌលអប់រំកែប្រែនិងពន្ធនាគារ
ចំណែកសំណើរបស់យុវជនគង្រៃយ៉ាដែលសូមឲ្យដកឧបករណ៍ផ្ដាច់ប្រព័ន្ធទូរស័ព្ទចេញពីពន្ធនាគារព្រោះអាចបណ្ដាលឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ដល់សុខភាពរបស់អ្នកទោសនោះត្រូវបានអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធនាគារអះអាងថាមិនទាន់មានអ្នកជំនាញបច្ចេកទេសណាមួយបកស្រាយឬពន្យល់អំពីផលប៉ះពាល់នេះនៅឡើយទេ អគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធនាគារថាឧបករណ៍ផ្ដាច់ប្រព័ន្ធទូរស័ព្ទនេះជាវិធានការចាំបាច់ក្នុងចំណងវិធានការគ្រប់គ្រងសន្តិសុខដើម្បីទប់ស្កាត់ការលួចប្រើទូរស័ព្ទចល័តហាមឃាត់ជាយថាហេតុដែលឆ្លងកាត់ការវាយតម្លៃរបស់អ្នកបច្ចេកទេសពីក្រសួងប្រៃសណីនិងទូរគមនាគមន៍ចំពោះការចោទថាពន្ធនាគារមិនមែនជាកន្លែងអប់រំមនុស្សឲ្យកែប្រែខ្លួននោះលិខិតអត់ដាច់ឆ្លើយបំភ្លឺបន្ថែមថា ឬគោលចម្បងនៃភាពមិនរៀងចាលរបស់បុគ្គលម្នាក់ៗមានលក្ខណៈមិនដូចគ្នាទេដោយយោងទៅលើកត្តាជីវភាពកម្រិតវប្បធម៌ការគ្រប់គ្រងនិងការលើកទឹកចិត្តពីសហគមន៍និងបណ្ដាញទំនាក់ទំនងក្នុងសង្គមអាស៊ីសេរីមិនអាចសុំការឆ្លើយបំភ្លឺបន្ថែមពីអ្នកនាំពាក្យអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធនាគារក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃលោកនុតសាវណ្ណាបានទេនៅថ្ងៃទី2ខែមិនិនាដោយទូរស័ព្ទចូលតែពុំមានអ្នកទទួល កាលពីថ្ងៃទី20ខែកុម្ភៈយុវជនគង្រៃយ៉ាបានថ្លៃឫគុណខ្លាំងៗអំពីភាពរញ៉េរញ៉ៃនៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារក្រោយពីរូបគេបានរួចផុតពីការឃុំឃាំងបញ្ហារញ៉េរញ៉ៃឬភាពអនាធិបតេយ្យទាំងនោះមានដូចជាការវាយតប់គ្នារវាងអ្នកទោសការប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនជក់បារីលេងល្បែងស៊ីសងបញ្ហាពុករលួយមិនមានកម្មវិធីច្បាស់លាស់ក្នុងការអប់រំនិងបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលវិជ្ជាជីវៈដល់ទុនដឹកទាំងអស់និងបញ្ហាលំបាកមួយចំនួនទៀតមិនមែនតែ ហើយពួកគេតែងតែអំពាវនាវឲ្យក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃយកចិត្តទុកដាក់កែលម្អចំណុចមិនល្អនិងចំណុចខ្វះខាតនានាខ្ញុំថាកិត្យាអាស៊ីសេរីភ្នំពេញ
បាទប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅឃុំចំណាលើស្រុកស្ទោងខេត្តកំពង់ធំបានបញ្ជាក់ថាស្រូវប្រាំងជាច្រើនរយហិកតាកំពុងប្រឈមការខូចខាតដោយសារមិនមានទឹកស្រោចស្រពពួកគាត់បានឲ្យដឹងថាប្រភពទឹកសំខាន់សម្រាប់ស្រោចស្រពគឺមកពីអាងទឹកមួយកន្លែងឈ្មោះអាងទឹកយេអូនដែលត្រូវបានគ្រប់គ្រងដោយឈ្មោះម្នាក់ប៉ុន្តែអាងទឹកនោះត្រូវបានរីងស្ងួតអស់ទៅហើយអភិបាលស្រុកស្ទោងនិយាយថានឹងបញ្ជូនមន្ត្រីរបស់ខ្លួនចុះពិនិត្យមើលករ
ក្នុងករណីខ្វះទឹកដាក់ស្រែប្រាំងដែលនឹងអាចឈានទៅខូចខាតផលស្រូវទាំងស្រុងតែម្ដង បន្ថែមពីនេះអ្នកភូមិប្រមានប្តឹងអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងអាងទឹកម្នាក់ឈ្មោះគំសរឿនដែលបានយកប្រាក់ពីពួកគាត់ជាថ្នូរនឹងការផ្គត់ផ្គង់ទឹកឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្រាន់ជូនកសិករប៉ុន្តែផ្ទុយទៅនឹងការសន្យាទាំងស្រុងកសិករនៅឃុំចំណាលឿនអាស្រ័យកូនវណ្ណឲ្យដឹងថាស្រូវប្រាំងអ្នកស្រីប្រមាណ4ហិកតានៅតំបន់2និងតំបន់3ត្រូវប្រឈមការខូចខាតទាំងអស់ពីព្រោះតែតាំងពីសារព្រោះជាងមួយខែមកបានបញ្ចូលទឹកដាក់ស្រែតិចតួចបំ ហើយធ្វើឲ្យពលរដ្ឋបង្កបង្កានផលមិនបាននឹងបង្វែរដីរបស់ខ្លួនទៅឲ្យពួកគេតែម្ដង
ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអះអាងថាដីស្រែប្រាំងដែលកំពុងប្រឈមការខូចខាតគឺមានប្រមាណ400ហិកតាដែលស្ថិតនៅតំបន់កំព្រិញនិងមានកសិករជិត100គ្រួសារដែលរងផលប៉ះពាល់
ដីតំបន់កំព្រិញឬកំព្រិញចកសារាយជាប្រភេទដីតំបន់ពីរនិងតំបន់បីដែលមានទំហំជាង600ហិកតាកំពុងមានចំនួនជាមួយឈ្មោះម្នាក់ឈ្មោះកំសរឿនរហូតមានពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនចូលទៅអាស្រ័យផលដីនោះត្រូវបានអាជ្ញាធរចាប់ខ្លួននិងធ្វើកិច្ចសន្យាឲ្យបញ្ឈប់សកម្មភាពរបស់ខ្លួនពីព្រោះតុលាការសម្រេចឲ្យឈ្មោះកំសរឿនឈ្នះក្តីក្នុងករណីនេះរួចទៅហើយ ពលរដ្ឋមួយរូបទៀតដែលមានដីស្រែចំនួន7ហិកតាអ្នកស្រីបឿនបៃនិយាយថាឈ្មោះគំសរឿនបានយកប្រាក់ពីពួកគាត់ក្នុង1ហិកតា70ម៉ឺនរៀលជាថ្នូរនឹងបានទឹកគ្រប់គ្រាន់ដើម្បីធ្វើស្រែប្រាំងប៉ុន្តែបច្ចុប្បន្នស្រូវរបស់ពួកគាត់ប្រឈមការខូចខាតធ្ងន់ធ្ងរជាងឆ្នាំមុនទៅទៀតអ្នកស្រីថាស្រូវរបស់អ្នកស្រុកប្រសិនបើមិនមានទឹកដាក់ក្នុងរយៈពេល10ថ្ងៃទៀតនឹងខូចខាតទាំងស្រុងតែម្ដង
សំលោកអាជ្ញាធរសំលោកជួយស្រុកស្វាយខេត្តឲ្យចុះទៅមើលដល់កន្លែងដីធ្លាប់ទើបបើខ្ញុំថាជាជនចិត្តប្រខូចលោកម្ចាស់អាមខូចមីអាងនេះឲ្យស្រុកខេត្តនេះក៏ធានាថាបើសិនទីទឹកមិនគ្រប់គ្រាន់បើសិនទឹកមានក្នុងបលាយក្នុងមហាជីវជិតប្រមើលមិនមានក្នុងបលាយដែលយើងបូមដាក់បើសិនទីអត់ទឹកទីថាវាយសុខវាយខេត្តថាផងប្រជាជនក្នុងមហាតាមតោនអាស៊ីសេរីមិនអាចតាក់ទងលោកគំសរឿនអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងអាងទឹកបានទេនៅថ្ងៃទី2មី
ពីបញ្ហាប្រឈមការខ្វះទឹកដាក់ស្រែនៅឡើយទេប៉ុន្តែលោកនឹងបញ្ជូនមន្ត្រីរបស់ខ្លួនចុះពិនិត្យមើលករណីនេះ
Nâng ai chăng rương tất cứ được ấy nâng chăm mơ nhóm ai kê chọc tờ xua nằm sân bó. Nhóm còn ban tờ tuôn bò đồ miên đấy, nhóm mơ chọc tờ xua nằm sân bó.
កាលពីឆ្នាំ2019រដ្ឋាភិបាលបានចេញសេចក្តីជូនដំណឹងមួយដោយបញ្ជាក់ថារាល់ដីបង្កបង្កើនផលនៅតំបន់3គឺមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យវិនិយោគធ្វើអាជីវកម្មឡើយបន្ថែមពីនេះដីដែលជ្រៀតជូនបរិវ័នគឺពួកគាត់អាចមានសិទ្ធិកាន់កាប់និងអាស្រ័យផលប៉ុន្តែមិនមានសិទ្ធិចាត់ចែងទេមន្ត្រីអង្កេតអង្គការលីកាដូខេត្តកំពង់ធំលោកឈួមរុនក្រុងនិងចុះអង្កេតលើករណីនេះបន្ទាប់ពីលោកទទួលបានពាក្យបណ្ដឹងពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋ
លោកមើលឃើញថាប្រសិនបើដោយអ្វីដែលពលរដ្ឋអះអាងការទទួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងរឿងនេះគឺឈ្មោះបានលោកទឹកជូនពួកគាត់ប៉ុន្តែមិនបានបំពេញតាមកិច្ចសន្យាឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវនោះខ្ញុំបាទសូមស្វាគមន៍ប្រាប់ថាអាស៊ីសេរីពីខេត្តកំពង់ធំបាទលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីលោកអ្នកនាងទៅបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីដែលរៀបចំជូនដោយខ្ញុំបាទហេងសកលពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington ជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះសូមអញ្ជើញល លោកនាងកញ្ញានិងប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះយើងខ្ញុំមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីស្ដាប់ផ្ដោតអំពីការសថាប័នពាក់ព័ន្ធនិងវិស័យការងារពិភាក្សាគ្នាអំពីការធ្វើអត្តសញ្ញាណសម្រាប់ប្រព័ន្ធដោះស្រាយវិវាទការងារប្រជាប្រដ្ឋនៅឃុំបឹងល្វាខេត្តកំពង់ធំស្នើឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលបញ្ជួយបង្កើតមណ្ឌលសុខភាពនៅក្នុងឃុំហើយនៅចុងកម្មវិធីលោកអ្នកនឹងបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មាន
ในรายการพฤษภา
โลนาเนียงคิติเมตรัยสถาบันแปะป้อนวิสัยการเงี้ยเนี่ยฉบับตำนางสหชีพนิโยชั่วกรมหุ้นเนี่ยบัญชีติ้งกรมประสาปิบ้าลายากันดานังกระทรวงการเงี้ยบ้านบัดบัญชับสันสัตว์ปิเพศสาคลีอัมปีจนกาถวยอ้อยประปอนดอสไรบิเวตการเงี้ยดอยกรมประสาญากันดานุคือเมียนเพียบประสาล้างกาปิดด้ามสัปดาห์นี้วิเวียนการงี้ระเวียงกรรมก้อนนังนโยชั่วทางบ้านเพกีแปะป้อนมีตำไรขกเนื้อกร้อยแต่เมียนฉบับสาชีพจะหลุดเล่นมันลีในการปรึกษาอัมพีปัญหาเนี
่ยอาแกนโยในอาแกนโยทางการงี้กระทรวงการงี้นังบดอมบดาวิจิจิเวะหลุดเซิงสักดาทลายในหลงงี้ทั้งไงตีมาไปปรมใบกมเพะท่าสันสัตระยะเปลี่ยนปีทั้งไงคือจิกาปิครูยกบอลนังดอลบอดปีเซาปีประเทศนี้นี้อันปีประปอนดอสไรวิบิตการเงียดได้ครมประสาญากันดาลชีพิเศษปุงริกาดอสไรดอลวิบิตบกุล
ตลอดมาเยือนจะตัวกับได้แต่วิบิตรวมคือเลิกนี้ยึดมันเพื่อสาดำใบกระโจลวิบิตบกุลแทนเพียรยึดปริวิสาลพิบในครมประสาญากันดาลอาปีล้นมีเมียนแต่เราทำไปเนี่ยแล้วยังอาจกึศทางหนึ่งปริวิสาลพิบเตยตามแทดมูจมลนได้โยนเพื่อถัดจำบัดให้ยึดบุบานเนี่ยได้จมเลี้ยงจะดังโยดังปีปัญหานั้นเมาปีปฏิโภสลีได้มาดอลในบอดปีเสาร์บอดปฏิโภสลีได้เกี่ยวกับเมียนกรมสัญญากระดาษได้เกี่ยวกับ Fair Work Commission คือเมียนสัญญากระดาษหรือเนี้ยให้จิตุเตยสักการจมูกโภสลีนั้นได้ใบยกบอดปีเสาร์ปีปฏิเทเมา
ในโยปฏิบัติมูลนิธิกรมประสัญญากระดาษลูกไม้นิมิตบังหันรัฐพอลปีสันสุดระยะเปลี่ยนปีทั้งไงท่าการปิเพศสามปีการทั่วไอประปอนดอสไรวิบิตการเงี้ยโดยกรมประสาญากันดาลประสาหลังบันพัดสำคัญเลือกการปุงริบิสารเพียบดอสไรวิบิตรวมเตดอลวิบิตบกุลการปุงริสาขากรมประสาญากันดาลเตตามบรรดาแคดการบังการยุนกาปังอตโตหนึ่งการทั่วไอกรมประสานี้ดำเนินการบรรโตโดยสเตอร์เพียบจำนวนปิเพศสามอย่างนี้มันต้อนเตยสมรจังนาเตะดาพิกีเปียปอนหนึ่งยกเตอร์ปิจารณาหายจนเต็มคณีนี้ลูกไม้นิมิตก็บังหันได้ถ่าปัญหาประชมระบอกกรมประสาญากันดาลคือเต้าปุงเริงสมัติเพียรไทม์ติดดามใบดาตอนฉบับได้ปีในเตวิธีจุมแรกได้วิวิตการเงียดาลหนึ่งเจ้งในจงชนามปีปอนดับประปีนี้จีบิเซนเปิลดาลปุงริวิสาลเพียรดอสไรวิวิตดาลบกุลประธานกรมประสาพิบาลในมูลนิธิกรมประสาญากันดาลเนสไรเชียวเพรมเมียนประสาท่ายุนกาดสไรวิบิตการเงียดโดยกรมประสาญากันดาลจับตังปิดชั้นปีปอนใบดอลปัจจุบัน
ទទួលបានជោគជ័យ73%ក្នុងចំណោមវិវាទជាង2000វិវាទអ្នកស្រីបន្ថែមថាក្រោយពេលសភាចេញច្បាប់ស្ដីពីសហជីពកាលពីខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2016បានធ្វើឲ្យសំណុំរឿងវិវាទថយចុះជាង30សំណុំរឿង
ភិក្ខុគាត់មានសិទ្ធជ្រើសរើសក្នុងការយកសេចក្តីបង្គាប់របស់គាត់ចប់កតាបកិច្ចឬក៏មិនចប់កតាបកិច្ចតែភិក្ខុគាត់មានសិទ្ធក្នុងការបដិសេធមិនចូលខ្លួនមកឲ្យក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលដោះស្រាយទេនេះគឺជាតថភាពនៃពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នអញ្ចឹងមានការជួយដំណឹងមានអីត្រឹមត្រូវទៅអានឹងកោតកម្មរបស់គាត់
នៅស្រុកច្បាប់ដរាបណាមិនទាន់មានអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលនិយាយថារឿងនឹងខុសត្រូវគាត់អត់អាចធ្វើអីបានអានឹងអាចតែកាត់បន្ថយការធ្វើកោតកម្មខុសច្បាប់ជាច្រើននៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងដែលប្រៀបធៀបការបញ្ជូនដល់ឆ្នាំមុនហ្នឹងយើងនិយាយថាចង់រហូតដល់ថាវត្តកម្មសឹងមានជារឿងដល់ថ្ងៃទោះជាសហជីពទុកចិត្តនឹងគ្រប់គ្រងនីតិវិធីក្រមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលក្តីក៏ប្រធានសម្ព័ន្ធសហជីពចលនាកម្មករលោកប៉ាស៊ីណាថ្ល
ទៅក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលដោះស្រាយមិនសូវបានទៅដល់ដូចមុនព្រោះការរដ្ឋបတ်របស់ច្បាប់ស្ដីពីសហជីព
ថាក្រោយពីច្បាប់សហជីពនេះអនុម័តយើងឃើញថាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលខ្លួនឯងហ្នឹងក៏បាត់បង់នៅសំណុំរឿងក្នុងការបញ្ជូនមកដែរដូចគ្នាដែរអញ្ចឹងគាត់ហាក់ដូចជាទំនេរដែរដែលយើងស្ដាប់មើលទៅឃើញថាតួលេខនៃប្រដឹងដែលត្រូវបញ្ជូនទៅអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាគឺថាមានការធ្លាក់ចុះច្រើនមែនទែនអញ្ចឹងទាំងអស់នេះមិនមែនមានន័យថារឿងរ៉ាវកាត់បន្ថយវិវាទអត់មានទេគឺវិវាទកាន់តែច្រើនជាងមុនវាត្រង់ថាវិវាទហ្នឹងពីមុនយើងប
viết ấy đấy khơi tha hạ đôi chia mình tới ban và chung tới đôi kia đấy vì nơi không cầm đất để cả đọc tới đọc mò đọc tới đọc mò rồi thứ hai vì miến cái hao thang cả nã cam mà cá đọc sai cô tự cam phạt tự cam chương trình khơi tha riêng nước về hạ đôi chia rung tư rung mò rung tư rung mò vì nơi không rồng vung tại đây cửa xuống là ai ở ban và chung tới nhà cả đá thì hay ở về để dương trong bán cứ ca sầm lạnh cả đây đòi nhà cả đá
រាជប្រធានប្រតិបត្តិសហព័ន្ធសហជីពកម្មករជំន័យអាហារនិងសេវាកម្មកម្ពុជាលោកសមូរ៉ាមានប្រសាសន៍ថាគ្រប់ភាគីទទួលស្គាល់ឯករាជ្យភាពរបស់ក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលទន្ទឹមគ្នានេះភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធក៏បារម្ភដែរអំពីស្ថិរភាព ឯករាជ្យភាពរបស់ស្ថាប័ននេះទៅថ្ងៃមុខថាវិការសម្រាប់ដំណើរការក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលនឹងមានការតិចគ្នាកំណត់ផ្សេងៗគ្នាច្រើនគំនិតមួយចំនួនគឺចង់ឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលដែលជាស្ថាប័នជាតិគឺចង់ឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្នុងការទទួលខុសត្រូវហ្នឹងហើយប៉ុន្តែគំនិតមួយចំនួនក៏បារម្ភថានៅពេលដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលផ្ដល់ផ្នែករ៉ែធម៌ទៅលើស្ថាប័នមួយហ្នឹងវាអាចបាត់បង់នៅឯករាជ្យភាពរបស់ស្ថាប័នអាជ្ញ
ដែលវាអត់នាំឲ្យស្ថាប័នរួមមានឯករាជ្យផ្សេងគេនោះគឺជាភាពធៀបទៅលើប្រព័ន្ធតុលាការនៅក្នុងស្រុកខ្មែរយើងបច្ចុប្បន្ន ហើយសំខាន់គឺពឹងផ្អែកលើប្រាក់ជំនួយពីដៃគូអន្តរជាតិបញ្ហាប្រឈមខ្លាំងគឺនៅពេលណាក្រុមម្ចាស់ជំនួយកាត់បន្ថយថវិកាហើយភាគីសហជីពកម្មករក៏ទទួលបន្ទុកខ្លាំងពេលដែលប្រាក់ឈ្នួលរបស់កម្មករត្រូវកាត់បង់ពន្ធនិងបង់លើរបបធានាសន្តិសុខសង្គមបសសនៅពេលខាងមុខនេះខ្ញុំបាទលេងម៉ាលីអាស៊ីសេរីពីរាជធានីភ្នំពេញ
ចាលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីប្រជាប្រដ្ឋនៅឃុំបឹងល្វាស្រុកសន្ទុកខេត្តកំពង់ធំត្អូនតែពីបញ្ហាលំបាកនៅពេលឈឺស្កាត់ម្ដងត្រូវនាំគ្នាទៅរកសេវាព្យាបាលជំងឺនៅតំបន់ឆ្ងាយៗឬត្រូវធ្វើដំណើរទៅព្យាបាលជំងឺនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យបង្អែកស្រុកហើយដែលមានចម្ងាយផ្លូវរាប់សិបគីឡូម៉ែត្របញ្ហានេះអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានបញ្ជាក់ថាពួកគេបានបញ្ជូនដំណើរសុំដើម្បីបង្កើតមណ្ឌលសុខភាពនៅក្នុងឃ លនាងស្ដាប់សកម្មភាពរបស់លោកសុតសុកប្រាថ្នាជុំវិញរឿងនេះ ពលរដ្ឋនៅឃុំបឹងល្វាស្រុកសន្ទុកស្នើឲ្យរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលបង្កើតមណ្ឌលសុខភាពនៅក្នុងឃុំរបស់ពួកគាត់ដើម្បីផ្តល់ភាពងាយស្រួលនិងដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាប្រឈមផ្នែកសុខភាពជូនពលរដ្ឋបន្ថែមពីនេះគឺឯកាត់បន្ថយការចំណាយរបស់អ្នកស្រុកដាច់ស្រយាលមួយនេះក្នុងការស្វែងរកទីតាំងព្យាបាលជំងឺដែលស្ថិតនៅឆ្ងាយពីតំបន់រស់នៅរបស់ខ្លួនម្យ៉ាងដើម្បីឲ្យស្របតាមគោលនយោបាយរបស់រាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលឃុំម ដែលមានមណ្ឌលសុខភាពនៅឡើយជាហេតុធ្វើឲ្យអ្នកភូមិជួបការលំបាក
ពរពេលឈឺស្កាត់ណោះណោះយើងទៅពេទ្យឯកជនបើទៅពេទ្យដល់សុខភាពទៅឆ្ងាយពេកណាដល់អញ្ចឹងពេលយប់ពេលលប់អីគឺឆ្ងាយណាស់ដល់អញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវទៅពេទ្យឯកជនពលរដ្ឋរងនេះនិយាយថានៅពេលធ្វើដំណើរកាន់តែឆ្ងាយគឺកាន់តែធ្វើឲ្យអ្នកភូមិក្រីក្រជួបបញ្ហាប្រឈមក្នុងជីវភាពរស់នៅពីព្រោះត្រូវចំណាយថ្លៃធ្វើដំណើរច្រើនជាក់ស្ដែងនៅពេលមានជំងឺបន្ទាន់ណាមួយគឺត្រូវជួលរថយន្តផ្ដាច់មុខនៅ
ជំងឺគឺមិនបានបញ្ជូនទៅព្យាបាលនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យបង្អែកស្រុកឡើយគឺចេះតែទ្រាំមើលនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យឯកជនក្នុងឃុំប៉ុណ្ណោះដោយសារអ្នកស្រីមិនមានថវិកាជាងនេះទៀតនៅពេលកូនកូនឬអ្នកស្រីផ្ទាល់មានជំងឺគឺត្រូវព្យាបាលជំពាក់ប្រាក់គេដោយរងចាំស៊ីឈ្នួលគេបានប្រាក់ទើបយកប្រាក់មកសងគ្រូពេទ្យទាំងនោះអ្នកស្រីយល់ថាប្រសិនបើរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាចបង្កើតមណ្ឌលសុខភាពនៅក្នុងឃុំបានគឺជួយដោះស្រាយ
ខាងនេះគ្នាខ្វះខាតក៏វាច្រើនដែររបាំដូសុខភាពចិត្តទៅវាស្រួលគ្នាបន្តិចដល់ទៅឆ្ងាយដល់វាពិបាកអញ្ចឹងបានថាឲ្យរៀបរៀងថាវិបាកនឹងជួយកម្មដូសុខភាពមួយនៅក្នុងឃុំបឹងលាវៀនឹងទៅខ្ញុំសូមបានដល់ទៅព្រោះខ្ញុំមករកស៊ីនេះក៏មិនដឹងថាថ្ងៃណាខែណាឆ្នាំណាបានទៅវិញដែរព្រោះអត់ចិត្តដើររបាំមានដូសុខភាពក៏បាយទៅវាស្រួលខ្ញុំមកធ្វើដំណើររកស៊ីនឹងទៅវាស្រួលខ្លះដែរឃុំបឹងលាវៀមានភូមិជ
ក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃជាផ្លូវការមានចំនួន11ភូមិទៀនឃុំនេះមានសាលារៀនមានវត្តអារាមមានទីផ្សារមានផ្លូវធ្វើដំណើរសមរម្យប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលមិនទាន់មានគឺមណ្ឌលសុខភាពមេឃុំបឹងវាលោកប៉ែនលឿមានប្រសាសន៍នៅថ្ងៃទី27កុម្ភៈថា អាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានបានធ្វើសំណើសុំបង្កើតមណ្ឌលសុខភាពនៅក្នុងឃុំទៅអាជ្ញាធរស្រុកនិងខេត្តជាង1ឆ្នាំមកហើយប៉ុន្តែមិនទាន់មានលទ្ធផលវិជ្ជមានទេលោកថាចំនួនពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងឃុំរបស់លោកស័កសមនឹងមានមណ្ឌលសុខភាពមួយពីព្រោះជាតម្រូវការចាំបាច់របស់អ្នកស្រុកឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរឃុំក៏បានត្រៀមដីមួយកន្លែងសម្រាប់សាងសង់មណ្ឌលសុខភាពនៅខាងក្រោយសាលាឃុំថែមទៀតព្រោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនេះនៅឆ្ងាយៗគ្នាហើ
ជាតិអីវាមានផលលំបាកបើនិយាយរួមដល់ទីស្រុកប្រជុំជួនស្រុកវា
60 គីឡូជាងមានថ្ងៃណាហើយបើទៅខាងកាចេះក៏ឆ្ងាយដែរ ឬក្រុមការងារថ្នាក់ជាតិដើម្បីស្រាវជ្រាវបន្ថែមនិងរកដំណោះស្រាយទៅតាមការស្នើសុំរបស់ពលរដ្ឋអ្នកនាំពាក្យរូបនេះធ្លាប់ដឹងថាគោលការណ៍របស់ក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលអាចបង្កើតមណ្ឌលសុខភាពបានគឺតំបន់នោះមានពលរដ្ឋប្រមាណ 10,000 អ្នកឬមានចំនួនតិចជាងនេះប៉ុន្តែជាតំបន់ដាច់ស្រយាលជាដើមយ៉ាងនេះក្តីលោកថាភូមិមួយចំនួននៅឃុំបឹងលាវៀននៅមិនទាន់ទទួលស្គាល់ជាផ្លូវការពីក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃនៅឡើយហើយមានពលរដ្ឋខ្លះជាជនចំណាក់ស្រុកមកពីតំបន់ផ្សេងៗចូលមករស់នៅបណ្ដោះអាសន្នហើយចូលមកកាប់រុករានដីព្រៃរបស់រដ្ឋដែលខុសច្បាប់ជាហេតុធ្វើឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរពិបាកក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រង
បន្ទាប់ទៅបីយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយអ្វីដែលមានសង្គមពុះវិមូលខាងហើយគឺការជិះលើកដាក់ចូលនៅក្នុងផែនការសំណើស្នើសុំទៅក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលហើយយើងបានដឹងថាក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលក្រៅពីទទួលសំណើពីអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តហើយក៏ចាត់ឲ្យមន្ត្រីជំនាញក្នុងការចុះពិនិត្យជាក់ស្ដែងថាទីតាំងដែលស្នើសុំនោះវាសមស្របទៅអត់វាសមស្របគឺថាគេក៏មានផែនការផ្ដល់ជូនក្នុងឆ្នាំប្រមាណក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំប្រមាណទៅតាមផែនការកញ្ចប់ថវិកាជាតិដែលបានកំ
ban krup khum neu tu teang prateh keu neu mon ton chloy top neu loy te chak sdaing khum khlas mon ton mien mondol sokaphiep neu loy pisah khum neu tam nomban dach srayal hai mien khum muoy chumnuon neu pra prah mondol sokaphiep ruom khnie
ប្រធានមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលអប់រំប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដើម្បីការអភិវឌ្ឍនិងសន្តិភាពលោកយងគឹមអេងមើលឃើញថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្រីក្ររស់នៅតាមជនបទត្រូវជួបបញ្ហាប្រឈមដោយសារសេវាសុខាភិបាលនៅឆ្ងាយពីមូលដ្ឋានរបស់ពួកគាត់ជាងនេះទៀតតំបន់ដាច់ស្រយាលខ្លះគ្មានគ្រូពេទ្យជំនាញនិងឧបករណ៍ទំនើបដើម្បីជួយសង្គ្រោះជីវិតពួកគាត់ឱ្យទាន់ពេលវេលាជាហេតុធ្វើឱ្យអ្នកភូមិមិនសូវទុកចិត្តចំពោះការព្យាបាលនៅតាមមូល ៅតែប្រឈមចំពោះហានិភ័យចាស់ទ្រាំក៏ទៅដល់ពេទ្យមិនអាចនឹងបាត់បង់ជីវិតអាចនឹងគ្រោះថ្នាក់អាចនឹងជំងឺស្រាលទៅជាធ្ងន់ឡើងបាទអាហ្នឹងគឺជាគ្រោះថ្នាក់ហើយម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតគឺអ្វីដែលជាគ្រោះថ្នាក់សំខាន់ដែរសម្រាប់ជាប្រវត្តិហ្នឹងគឺគ្នាជួបការលំបាកខាងជីវភាពទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងគ្នាអត់បានធ្វើដំណើរទៅណាទាំងអស់បាទនេះនៅផ្សងព្រេងបាទ
មន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលរូបនេះយល់ថាប្រសិនបើមណ្ឌលសុខភាពមាននៅគ្រប់ឃុំពិសេសនៅតំបន់ដាច់ស្រយាលហើយមានគ្រូពេទ្យជំនាញនិងមានសម្ភារៈព្យាបាលអ្នកជំងឺសមរម្យគឺអាចរួមចំណែកកាត់បន្ថយការចំណាយរបស់ពលរដ្ឋនិងកាត់បន្ថយចំនួនអ្នកជំងឺដែលត្រូវមកព្យាបាលនៅទីរួមស្រុកឬទីរួមខេត្តលើពីនេះជួយឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋតាមមូលដ្ឋានអាចមានលទ្ធភាពពិនិត្យសុខភាពរបស់ខ្លួនបានទៀងទាត់ពីព្រោះសុខភាពល្អជាផ្នែកមួយដ៏សំខាន់ក្នុងការអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចគ្រួសារនិងសង្គមជាតិខ្ញុំបាទសូតសុខប្រាថ្នាអាស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ពីឃុំបឹងលាវាស្រុកសន្ទុកខេត្តកំពង់ធំ
ខ្ញុំបាទមកមនីរដ្ឋសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីគេតែងតែកេតឃើញថារាល់ពេលមានការចាប់ខ្លួនអ្នកប៉ុនធនីគារការចោទប្រកាន់តាមផ្លូវតុលាការនិងបាញ់សម្លាប់ទៅលើសកម្មជននយោបាយអ្នកការពារបរិស្ថាននិងអ្នកវិភាគសង្គមជាដើមក្រោយពីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍កើតឡើងមានមនុស្សម្នាតែងឈឺឆ្អាលនិងចង់ជួយឧបត្ថម្ភជាបន្តបន្ទាប់សង្គហធរដែលចេះជួយគ្នានៅក្នុងសង្គមកម្ពុជាសប្តាហ៍បានជំរុញឲ្យមនុស្សចេះបង្កើតមជ្ឈបាយនានាដើម្បីអាចស្រួលទំនាក់ទំនងនេះបានដល់ដៃជនរងគ្រោះដោយងាយជាក់ស្ដែងថ្មីៗនេះនៅពេលលោកកឹមសុខត្រូវសមត្ថកិច្ចចាប់ខ្លួនគឺគម្រោងបង្កើតមូលនិធិចង់ជួយលោកកឹមសុខនេះក៏ត្រូវបានគេផ្ដួចផ្ដើមចង់បង្កើតឲ្យទៅជាមូលនិធិដែរចង់ដឹងថាតើគម្រោងមូលនិធិនេះមានរូបរាងនិងដំណើរការដល់ណាហើយបាទសូមលោកនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់កិច្ចពិភាក្សាក្នុងនីតិវេទិកានៅស្ដាប់បច្ចុប្បន្នអវិសរីក្រុមប្រធានបទស្ដី2ការវិវត្តនៃមូលនិធិកឹមសុខនៅយប់ថ្ងៃសុក្រទី3ខែមីនាចាប់ពីម៉ោង7កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង8កន្លះយប់ម៉ោងនៅកម្ពុជា
ជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំបាទហេងសកលសូមជូនព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់ប្រធានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដែលត្រូវបានសមាជិកក្នុងគណៈបកផ្ដាល់សេចក្តីទុកចិត្តឲ្យឡើងកាន់តំណែងជាប្រធានគណៈបកចំនួនលោកសំរងស៊ីបានសន្យាផ្ដល់លុយកន្លះលានដុល្លារក្នុងមួយឃុំសង្កាត់ដើម្បីអភិវឌ្ឍពេលគណៈបកនេះគ្រប់គ្រងអំណាចក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតស្របពេលលោកកឹមសុខាទទួលបានតួនាទីថ្មីជាប្រធានគណៈបកនេះលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនវិញក៏បានឆ្លៀតជូនពរចំពោះការទទួលមុខតំណែងថ្មីនេះដែរលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានផ្ដាំផ្ញើកូនកូនរបស់លោកថាចំពោះប្រទេសដែលមានជនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍ហូរចូលច្រើននៅពេលខាងមុខជនជាតិដើមនឹងឡើងកាន់អំណាចហើយជនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍ទាំងនោះនឹងឡើងកាន់អំណាចជំនួសវិញឬឯអ្នកវិភាគយល់ដោយការផ្ដាំផ្ញើរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនដែរតែកត្តាដែលនាំឲ្យជនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍អាចឡើងកាន់អំណាចបាននោះដោយសារតែជនជាតិដើមគ្មានការសាមគ្គីគ្នានិងប្រទេសគ្មានអភិបាលកិច្ចល្អលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនជំរុញឲ្យវិស័យឯកជនចូលរួមនឹងខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងជាមួយរដ្ឋាភិបាលដើម្បីជំរុញកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនៅកម្ពុជាដែលបានជាកោថានៅឆ្នាំ2017នេះកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាអាចសម្រេចបានក្នុងរង្វង់ 7% ប៉ុន្តែអ្នកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចមានក្តីបារម្ភថាកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាតិអាចនឹងធ្លាក់ចុះប្រសិនបើមានការបំផិតបំភ័យពលរដ្ឋតាក់ទងនឹងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នយោបាយមន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលសម្ដែងក្តីមន្ទិលសង្ស័យពីការប្រសិទ្ធភាពនៃការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទីកន្លែងធ្វើការនិងតំណែងរបស់មន្ត្រីតុលាការថាអាចនឹងបំបត្តិអំពើពុករលួយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី28កុម្ភៈព្រះមហាក្សត្របានចេញព្រះរាជក្រឹត្យត្រាស់បង្គាប់តែងតាំងនិងផ្ទេរមុខតំណែងប្រធានសាលាដំបងខេត្តអនុប្រធានសាលាដំបងរាជធានីខេត្តចៅក្រមសាលាដំបងរាជធានីខេត្តសរុបចំនួន54រូបនិងអគ្គព្រះអញ្ញារងព្រះរាជអញ្ញានិងព្រះរាជអញ្ញារងនៃអัยការអមសាលាអូតូនិងអัยការអមសាលាដំបងរាជធានីខេត្តចំនួន31រូបការសម្រេចតែងតាំងនិងផ្ទេរមុខតំណែងបន្ទាប់ពីឧត្តមក្រុមប្រឹក្សានៃអង្គចៅក្រមបានសម្រេចនាសម័យប្រជុំកាលពីថ្ងៃទី27ខែកុម្ភៈ
ល
លោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីការផ្សាយរយៈពេល 1 ម៉ោងនៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីស្រីជាភាសាខ្មែរនៅពេលនេះចាប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះយើងខ្ញុំសូមជូនពរដល់លោកអ្នកនាងព្រមទាំងក្រុមគ្រួសារទាំងអស់ឲ្យជួបប្រកបតែនឹងសេចក្តីសុខចម្រុងចម្រើនកំបីគ្លៀនគ្លាយចា៎នាងខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីខ្ញុំបាទហេងសកលព្រមទាំងក្រុមការងារទាំងអស់របស់អាស៊ីស្រីសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលាបាទសូមជម្រាបលា